Iceberg.
Yo, baby, what's happening, Randy Mac? How you doing, man?
Oh, man, I'm just lounging, man. I'm tripping off you busting this dope album and shit, man.
You like how this going down, man?
I like the way this shit is going down. But check this out, Jay. You got to kick some of that old rough 6 in the morning type shit. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, back to the OG. You know what I'm
saying? But let me tell you what you're going to need, homie. You're going to need a crazy, stupid, fly, slamming beat.
Oh, yo, I got that, homes.
Well, check this out. What about some of them old criminal, gangster, old school stories?
Man, you know I got millions of them, homeboy.
Yeah, okay.
But I don't want to call it 6 in the morning, man.
What you gonna call it, homie?
Midnight, chillin' at 8 p.m. Coolin', drinkin' apple juice, and even BM. The sounds up loud to attract attention. Armor all tires on a lower suspension. The naughty to steer with, Alpine deck was glowing, bumpin' Big Daddy. The nigga was definitely flowing. I was riding shotgun, Donald and Penn in back. Looked through the tent, recognized the jack. Two brothers strolled up, talking about Kid Al. Donald D. Blaze shot a fool through his fucking mouth. Why would they step when they know it's strapped? I never cruise LA without a gat in my lap. The other fool shot, caught the ear in the shoulder blade. I busted through the car, that's where the nigga laid. Hit the gas, it was 1 past midnight.
This is on my 9 millimeter throwback back.
Take me on a walk through hell. South Central.
Yo, he's drive, drive, man, try, man. Fuck it, just get the fuck out of here, man. Pull up.
crossover shit got worse. I wait until they got out, and then I hit reverse. Fuck them up, I seen one cop fall. Threw it in gear. Yo, I'm outta y'all. Don't know how, but somehow we got away. Lost the jackets, the cops dumped the GTA. Made it back to the hood, fixed the crew up. And even though Evil's car blew up, we made it home and then I crashed out. Thinking about my all-night death bout. Then something woke me up from my dark sleep. The sound of fucking police when they're trying to creep. Broke through my door with no goddamn warning. Looked at my watch, it was 6 in the morning.